Hello? Joe Grisaffi, reading for Hank.
Sir,
Hi. So you're really doing this?
Looks that way, yeah. Sir, don't make this any harder than it has to be.
What?
The owner has made you aware that you're to be out of the property by this date?
Yes, she did.
Okay, and you're aware that we're within our rights to remove you from the property.
Lily, please. Look, please, no one's even bought it yet.
Sorry. Me and Chuck want you out. The money's in, and we want to do some remodeling before the house is sold.
Please, Lily. I don't have any place else. Just, please, I just...
Don't make this any harder than it is. We just want you and the cat out. We don't care where you go, man. Oh, jeez. Let him get a toothbrush and a cat and just get him out of here. Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Hi. You're really doing this?
Looks that way, yeah. Sir, don't make this any harder than it has to be.
What?
The owner has made you aware that you are to be out of the property by this date.
Yes, she did.
Okay, and you're aware that we're within our rights to remove you from the property.
Lily. Come on. No one's even bought it yet.
I'm sorry. Me and Chuck want you out. The money's in, and we want to do some remodeling before the house is sold.
Please, no. Lily, I've got no place else. Please, I just...
But just don't make this any harder than it is. We just want you and the cat out. We don't care where you go, man. Oh, jeez. Let him get a toothbrush and a cat and just get him out of here. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Mr.
Henry.
Hank Henry.
Yes.
Weird. And redundant.
Quite.
Sorry, Mr. Henry.
Yes.
Have you ever heard of Occam's razor?
I use Gillette.
Now. Usually the simplest solution is the most likely. Whenever we get a case, we make sure to explore every possibility, and I gotta say, I see a conspiracy here, not coincidence.
What do razors have to do with this?
Look, Mr. Henry, we don't have time to chase down wild theories on a whim. We're understaffed, and we have real cases to look into. I'm sorry, but I think you need to be going on your way.
Well, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. I'm glad I can count on my local police force. Bah!
Mr. Henry.
I can get myself up. You done enough by kicking me out of my house.
Mr.
Henry.
Hank Henry.
Yes.
Weird and redundant.
Quite.
Sorry, Mr. Henry.
Yes.
Have you ever heard of Occam's razor?
I use Gillette.
Now. Usually the simplest solution is the most likely one, Mr. Henry. Whenever we get a case, we make sure to explore every possibility. And I've got to say, I see coincidence here, not conspiracy.
What do razors have to do with this?
Look, Mr. Henry, We don't have time to chase down wild theories on a whim. We're understaffed, and we need real cases to look into. I'm sorry. I think you need to be going on your way.
Well, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. I'm glad I can count on my local police force. Bah!
Mr. Henry.
I can help myself up. You done enough by kicking me out of my house.